I hear you guys like, yeah, over there. This was impromptu. I wasn't even supposed to do this piece, but... So a lot of people were asking, like, are you going to paint a guitar? No and yes at the same time. So this is like the first step of the process. So the art exists on its own, then we document it, digitize it, and it gets printed onto the guitars. We did 5 original pieces. So like, I was gonna keep on spinning it, but I like these little drips actually. I'm just gonna leave it as is. Thank you, everybody.